Attention, bear boys. This has all turned from a goose hunt to a stick-up job. And behind us now is a center pillar of the German army. What are you doing, you dumb bastard?
Private gate, sirs. Report for duty.
Well, crazy and dedicated. Welcome to the war. Take over, private. Now, General Death's Head is nearer to us now than he's been in years. Some nasty wounds you've got there, private. Be sure to mind that bleed. We eliminate the general, we cut the head off the crowd war machine. We don't, they're gonna have us for breakfast.
You all right there, kid?
Sir, my eyes are watering, and I think I'm gonna be sick. Is this normal?
It's just nerves. I'm gonna teach you a trick. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale. Count to four. All there is to it.
Well, having our ass tanned by some Nazi mutant fucking Frankenstein. So we ready then, lads?
This time, we get the job done.
Now let's go. Let's move it on. Go.
Are you lazy, or wee roaster? This is a war, not a fucking Sunday church walk. Come on.
A good team. Like father and son.
Captain Blazkowicz, Gates, Benson, your job is simple. Climb up this wall, get inside, locate the control room for this big fucking door and open it for us. You see any Nazi firearms, you take them. Bound to be better than ours. The rest of us will come here from down here. Now, once the door's open, we get inside, we work our way up through the building, we meet up again on the top floors, we find Death's Head, and we shoot him in the head.
I didn't see him coming.
That's up to you now, Blazkowicz. Get to the control room and open the gate.
Another kid you murdered, General. Captain, one of us is gonna die today.
Gearing up towards the top floors. We'll meet you there.
We're pinned down in the courtyard. Quiet! You're empty, you dust cube. Reload, for fuck's sake.
Yes, sir!
Well, we'll be having a nice nap and a cup of tea till you get here, Blasco. Fingers out.
Killing there, sir. Good work, Captain. Right. Everybody head for the crashed aircraft. Blazkowicz, we'll meet you there.
Thank you, Captain Blazkowicz, sir.
Move it, son.
Can't move this beam from our position. We're trapped up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your position.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Come on, lads.
Yes, sir.
You believe I've handed off? Well,
then, Ben.
I reckon you boys better jump. You first, Wyatt.
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, what, you ain't got churches in England? You ain't got no priests there?
Yeah. Well, the Nazis sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Edwin, Blondie, you're up! Come along, Blazkowicz!
My feet are broken.
What is this place?
There's ashes down here. There's a lot of ashes down here.
Hey, Wyatt, see if you can find a way to open that door. Move it.
See this pipe work? Control box over there.
What is
it? Come on. Isn't it some kind of room-sized incinerator?
What did you just fucking do?
I'm sorry,
I
fell
over
the door!
Turn it off, little man! Wait,
shit!
Try this one.
Come on! Come on!
We're all screwed!
I'm sorry!
I'm so sorry!
There's people.
Blazkowicz, find the key!
Time, lad! You don't make it at all!
sight, you bastard!
Hey, what's all this then?
Blaskowitz, sir, you have seen.
Is still breathing?
Affirmative.
The incinerators are off.
Any way to get that door open? I'd rather fancy leaving the monster up.
I won't open from this side. Hold on. I can hear someone out there. Someone's coming. Captain Blaskowitz, sir, listen to this. Oh. That's him, isn't it?
Right. Yeah, right. No more pressures in the next couple of months, but I'm in a trench somewhere. Fuck, I'm listening.
Fuck off. What are you people doing in there?
My people murdered so many times. I lost count.
So long since I practiced my English. Oh, it's a dying tongue.
You? I've seen you before.
Oh, I like you. Such a resilient specimen. With you, I could do great things.
I like the eyes on this one.
Don't you forget Totem!
I like yours, too.
Not this one. Somebody broke it already.
Ugh.
Help me make a choice. In your opinion, which one of these two varieties would best support my research? I have inadequate room for samples. Should you decline my opinion, I shall have to put a scalpel to both of them and we'd be here all day. I'll make matters simple. All you need to do is look to the one you would have me dissect. Go on, Captain, make a choice for me. So stubborn, Captain Blazkowicz. It's a good trait. Mine is patience. I have an endless supply. I wonder which will prevail, your stubbornness or my patience. The task is simple, really. You need only look to the one you would have me choose. I await your selection. Yes, an astute selection. Young, unspoiled, fresh, tender samples. Fatty tissues intact.
You will save me, won't you, sir? I know you can do it. Sir!
General, that's it. Today he's teaching me a lesson. I've seen suffering and death. People maimed and tortured. Thought I'd seen it all. But I'd never seen true cruelty. Until now. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
Blazkowicz, we'll give up!